Okay, look, I'm shopping, so I don't have time to mess around with a tour of Chicago. Except to say that this is the most glorious church I've ever seen. And as it happens, I get to walk by it several times a day. As it also happens, my close personal friend Kim, who lives in Chicago, baptized her children here. I mean, it's just, can you stand how beautiful this is? I'm told all this goes away when it starts to get cold, but it's really hard to imagine. Anyway, enjoying it right now. Stay close.